top decision. They are so different.
Something funny.
No. No, it's just that those belts look exactly the same. I'm so sorry. No, but you know, I'm still learning about this stuff.
This stuff? Okay, I see. You think that this has nothing to do with you. You go to your closet and you select, oh, I don't know, that lumpy blue sweater, for instance, because you're trying to tell the world that you take yourself too seriously to care about what you put on your back. That sweater is not just blue, it is not turquoise, it is not lapis, it is actually cerulean! You're also blindly unaware that in 2002, Oscar de la Renta made a collection of cerulean gowns. And then, I think it was Yves Saint Laurent, wasn't it, who showed the cerulean military jacket? And then cerulean quickly showed up in the collections of 8 different designers. And then it filtered on down to the department stores, where it trickled its way into some casual corner, where you, no doubt, fished it out of some clearance bin. However, that blue represents millions of dollars and countless jobs. And it's sort of comical how you think you've made a choice that exempts you from the fashion industry. When in fact, you're wearing the sweater that was selected for you by the people in this room from a pile of stuff.